What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the peeps. My name's Nikki, and I hope you guys are enjoying the game so far. If this is your first time watching, this is part two. Go watch part one if you happen to like part two. Anyway, today we are playing some more Blush Blush. I did a little bit of stuff already because my mic was muted prior, and I didn't realize that. So all we did was we made like 22 million money while we were gone. We leveled up our hobbies. Cosplay was at 23, crafting was at 23, and gaming got to 23. We are at the crush level now with Nim, which is great, fantastic, and we've unlocked a new character. We've not seen the new character yet. I want to go through and go through all the guys first and get all their needs as best as I can, and then we will go to the next guy. Also, I'm wondering what my status is for if I... Oh, okay. An added bonus of 2.17 if I were to do a reset boost. I don't want to do a reset boost right now. I just realized I never did my avatar. How lame is that? Okay. Avatar. Give her that hair. Can I give her... Oh, adorable. I'm going to give her a little top hat. Glasses, because that's me. And then a shoulder bag. All right. There we go. Aren't I adorable? I wish I was that skinny, though. Anyway. I'm getting hit on by a lot of furries. On the plus side, furries are surprisingly pleasant and charming fritters. Flirters. They're deep-fried fritters that we eat here in Indiana. Okay, so we've got all these done for Nim. I'm going to let this just build up by itself while we go over to my favorite boy so far, Volks. Let's see what's going on with him. He is not yet there. We're at awkward besties. He needs 4 coffees, 6 dinners, and he needs to get up on the hearts. Well, look at that. I'm back to normal-ish. At least my junk isn't fuzzy anymore. Yeah, I can tell that right away anyway. This is honestly a lot further than I expected you to get. No offense. Okay, let's gift him. He wants 4 coffees. We'll give him 5. Pretty thoughtful. Thoughtful people make me suspicious. Okay, and he wants 6 dinners. 6 dinners, alright. I think we can afford that. 6 dinners. Let's go. He's kind of adorable, I'm not gonna lie. I really like the dark, broady look of him. Okay, Brandon, you can speed the rest of this up or jump cut it. I don't care either way.
I don't do dinner conversations, and you can't make me.
Okay, that got him up in hearts a little bit. We're gonna go ahead and go to Kelby.
Hey,
Kelby's ready to get out of the frenemy zone. Hey, yeah, you're pretty handsome as a chicken. We know that. Okay, date coaster. Let's go. Oh, good lord. That looks terrifying. That looks absolutely terrifying. And roosters can't fly either, so he's kind of, Ooh.
Hey! Are we buddies? I think so.
Hey, so I kind of feel like we're starting to mesh really well. Like we're on the same team. You getting that vibe? I'm glad you get what I mean. I literally get a headache if I try to make any kind of analogy that isn't sports related.
All right.
Hey, you reach the next stage with Kelby. Hey, heads up. Your reset bonus will double if you reset now. It's usually a great time to do it. All your progress will go twice as fast next time. Tap on the stat screen for more detail. Double? No, I don't want to double right now. We're so close to unlocking a new guy. I'll do it after we unlock this new guy. Had a dream last night that I laid an egg. I've honestly never understood what it's like to be a woman so much. Wow, that's... Alright. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to reset. Kelby's, freaking a million something. Okay, so, we'll leave Kelby B. We'll go to Eli.
Hey!
Hey! Want to know what a gay Pegasus eats? It's hey! Okay. Timboat rides. Let's go. Oh my goodness. He's so flamboyant, and I love that.
I absolutely love it!
Complete.
Ah, I see two assassins. I sent to kill you have failed. Very well, let's make peace. Handshake. Aha, the handshake was poisoned. Okay, never mind. I'm bored now. Let's go get smoothies. Eli insists on strolling somewhere pink. Once you're there, he says, you're a neat person, and I like your sass. You promoted to bestie. Now let's get some macaroons. I'm dying for sugar today.
Mm-hmm.
Alas, on my endless quest for a tail, I now have one. Actually, alas, nothing. I am significantly pleased by this. Okay. So, 100,000, 13 passionate, a laser, and 10 coasters. All right, let's go to Anon. Anon. Let's go. You decide to try searching the internets for information on the mammals you cursed. You grab a seat in an internet cafe and start interneting. But after a quick search, you realize you've accidentally hacked into Nord. Uh-oh. A mysterious message pops up on your screen from a hacker called, Anon. He congratulates you on elite hacking skills and calls for a truce. Yo, stranger, your hacking skills are dope. Tickle me impressed. Truce? Oh my god, is he fucking Scottish? Oh my god, I'm going to... No, I can't. I can't. I'm going to butcher this so bad if I try this, and my editor is British. I feel so much judgmental right now. Alright. I cannot believe you beat my best time! Even when I was trying to stop you, that kind of hacking demands a pint to celebrate. Let's go. I'm at the computer just in front of you. Don't mind my affliction. You look up and are surprised to see a lemur. Were you expecting to see some more human-shaped? It's one of the boys you cursed. Now you just have to break the news that his affliction is your fault. Oh, God. I'm a lemur. Can I be excused? I'm not doing the Scottish accent no more. Not doing it. No, there's no way. Oh, God. More Scottish. So you're the deaf punk that bewitched me, eh? And here I was hoping to be tripping Red Bulls or something.
What the fuck? Okay, so if I chop somebody, that goes up super fast now. What the hell? That goes up way faster than what I thought it would have. Oh, wow. Looks is not, though. Looks is just... Looks like we have to click for.
Wow.
Why don't these guys go up nearly as fast? I don't get it. Alright, anyway, Anon. I'm only here, can I be excused? No, you cannot. Smarts, I gotta call 14 for smarts. What's my smarts at? Oh, 7. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I may as well reset at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yeah, we're gonna reset. We're gonna reset, because then I get an added nearly 3% boost. So let's reset. Yes, we're good. Give it a try. We're resetting! Thank you.
back to normal-ish. At least my junk isn't fuzzy anymore. Yes, I can tell that right away. It's honestly a lot further than I expected you to get. No offense. Okay. I need to unlock our lemur boy. Hey! We unlocked the registered nurse! Nice! So now we can pause that, and be getting that going. You, sir, are gonna have to wait a minute. You were literally so freaking expensive, I cannot afford you right now. Let's unlock Anon. I am not doing the Scottish thing again. I'm sorry, not doing it. You decided searching the interest for information on the mammals you cursed. You grab a seat at the internet cafe and start interneting. But after a few quick searches, you realize you've actually hacked into Nord. A mysterious message popped up on the screen from a hacker called Anon. He congratulates you on your elite hacking skills and calls for a truce. God, I want to do the Scottish accent so bad, but I'm not going to. I cannot believe you beat me my best time. Even as I was trying to stop ye, I think that kind of hacking demands a pint to celebrate. Let's go. I'm at the computer just in front of ye. Don't mind my affliction. You look up and are surprised to see a lemur. Where you were expecting to see someone more human-shaped. It's one of those boys you cursed. Now you just have to break the news that his affliction is your fault. I'm a lemur. Can I be excused?
What?
You what, mate? Just saying you're the source of my plight? Are you just having a go at me? No, not really. I'm actually the reason for your predicament. And I apologize.
You what?
You what? What did you do to me? I'll have you know that I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs and I have over 300 confirmed. Oh, wait. This isn't the internet. Don't tickle me like that. Oh my god. Stop. Stop. Now, what you see on the offline earnings is actually not what I've made. I did a couple audio test to see how the music was versus the audio. So in order to do that, I had to stop recording, da 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 da, explanations. Anyway, so actually what I have earned is I can earn up to 7 days worth. Well, it has been over 7 days. And in those 7 days, I have earned 154.82 million. And one of my hobbies went up to 28. My job is running 3,500 dollars every 12 seconds. So that's great. That's fantastic. I love that. Absolutely love that. So let's go and pause all of these hobbies and do these hobbies right here. Okay, so what are we at? Do we have any new guys unlocked? Oh my god, we have several guys unlocked. Oh, we have several guys unlocked. Okay, we met Anon. We have Garrett Dimtry? And Ichiban, which means one more time in Japanese. One day, while you're out looking for more guys, you see a cat stuck up in a tree, thinking it might be one of them. You scramble up there to save it, not noticing a giant blue bull waiting at the base of the tree. My friend! My friend! The bull yells with a surprising clarity. You have just saved this kitten when I could not. You are truly brave and wonderful. Garrett is happy to meet you. You must forgive Garrett. He is not always so, how do you say, full of bull. But he is now, and he must accept his kitten's rescue. Rescuing days are over. Thank you again for your heroic deed. So obviously the cat isn't a guy. But the bull is. You quickly climb down and explain the situation. What? We must become friends to break this magical curse. That is Garrett's favorite thing to do. Let us begin friendship now! He sounds like me. Oh, I kind of got the voice right.
Ah, it is always pleased to see you. Does not even need to be a moment to consider.
Okay. And it's going up very fast, so we're going to... He wants to go on 20 dinners. We don't have any time locks unlocked, so we're just going to leave that. Let's go meet Dimitri. Oh, he's in a pottery class, and everybody's fawning over him? I don't know. I'm just not into the warthog. I don't know. I think Lion King ruined that for me. Anyway, needing a break from your grueling quest, you decide to take a little you time and pursue a new passion, making cool stuff with clay. You rush to your first class, ready to get your hands dirty.
Oh, they're going to get dirty, all right, with all these boys.
When you notice that your teacher is a boar. Ah, he's a boar, not a warthog. My bad. He notices you staring and begins to laugh in a strangely exotic accent. Oh, God. An exotic accent. What would that be? Aha, I see you have noticed that Dimitri is no mere man. Do not fear. The art of molding clay only requires passion, and Dimitri has that in spades. Watching the boar shape the clay into pots is rather hypnotic, and it takes a few minutes to realize that this is one of the guys you've cursed. You quickly mush all your clay into an ashtray shape and approach the boar after class to break the news of your identity.
Oh, so you are my knight in shining armor, haha! I am also filled with hopeless despair. I must laugh or I shall cry.
Okay, what about Ichiban? Wait, what? He's at a booth signing? What? You search for more mammals leading to your local convention, where an adorable fans of all fandoms are... I just unlocked something. Discover your favorite streamer, Ichiban, is making an appearance. So you rush over to meet him. Oh, a streamer, Ichiban. Only to discover that he's grown a huge furry beard, which is odd for his brand. You line up for an autograph and are already swooning over his gorgeous voice before you realize he hasn't grown a beard at all. He's been turned into a manimal. You quickly explain the situation and he replies, "Am I a cat? No, just kidding. I totally noticed. And my subscribers have exploded." Wait, is this the Markiplier one? Is this Mark? And my subscribers have... Okay, I'm going to give him the best Mark voice that I can because I think that this is supposedly the Markiplier one.
Am I a cat? No, just kidding. I totally noticed and my subscribers have exploded. But am I supposed... but I suppose I should change back before someone gets me neutered, which is a responsible thing to do. Let's go. Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier.
Who are you again?
That is the Markiplier one. You cannot tell me otherwise. There is no way you are going to sit there and tell me that that is not Markiplier.
So you're the one behind all of this. I should have known. Actually, I shouldn't have known. I've just always wanted to say that.
Oh yeah, this is Mark. Confidence. Confidence plus hearts for confidence. Yeah, sure. Wants to go on the carnival. Let's go. Oh my god. He's such a chicken. He's literally a chicken. Literally and figuratively a chicken. That's funny.
All right.
So you're saying that to break the curse, we have to kiss. Well, that's a lot better than sacrificing a chicken or something, I guess. Ready? Here's the wind up and the pitch. So we gotta try to kiss him to change me back. Right on. I was worried it would take some trans fat or something. Let's do it. The usual
sparkles and bubbles show up, and the most defeathered guy appears.
Ha!
Bam! Look at me! I got regular old fingers instead of huge talons, and I got my normal junk back!
Oh, Jesus, I don't... Why am I playing this game? Oh, I feel so bad for Brandon, who's editing this.
Good, Ellie.
Hey!
Ellie, he wants to go on 10 boat rides. Let's go,
boat rides.
The two assistants I sent to kill you have failed. Very well, let us make peace. Handshake. Ah, the handshake was poisoned. Okay, never mind. I'm bored now. Let's go get smoothies. Ellie insisted on strolling somewhere pink. Once you're there, he says, you're a neat person, and I like your sass. You're promoted to bestie. Now let's go get some macaroons. I'm dying for sugar today. Alas, of my endless tale, quest for a tale. I now have one. Actually, alas, none. I am significantly pleased by this. Okay. Well, we're gonna let him build up. Anon. Okay, so basically nobody else can transform. What's our stats at? Okay. We're getting pretty good with the stats. Let's go ahead and... Oh, we need level 14 smarts. Fudge. 14 smarts. Is that even being smarts? Okay, we're not close to that. Alright. We will go ahead and restart. I swear this is the Markiplier one. We'll go ahead and restart. Requires 7 bundle. Oh, there's a bundle you can do? Oh, there's more boys! I didn't know that. Sieve bundle. Coal bundle. This bundle can only be purchased once. New job. Outfits. Oh. Coal kind of cute, though. Coal kind of cute. Voice bundle. Silky Smooth DLC as voice audio for the voice bundle. Oh my god! So it gives them the okay, no, I specifically said that when I started this game, I would not cave in like Markiplier and put money into this game. I'm not doing it. I don't care how cute these boys look. I'm not doing it. What we're gonna do for the next episode is I'm going to let all of the ones that need to level up, I'm going to let them level up to unlock the guys all the way down to the creative level. Hopefully when I come back, I'm gonna come back in another 7 days from now and play this game. I'm not gonna touch it between now and then, but I'm gonna come back in 7 days. See where we're at. See if we don't have all the guys unlocked all the way up to whoever this is. And hopefully we'll be able to get, we'll do another restart and then we'll be able to get Kelby and Eli and turn them into human. I'm pretty sure we can do Kelby into human. Eli, we can probably get him into human the next episode. Creativity needs to be level 10. Well, hey, aren't I doing creativity? Yeah, creativity. Level 10 crafting. Alright, so pretty sure we'll be able to get him to human next episode. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys happen to like, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Check out the other content here on the Peeps. We do a lot of different content. It's great. It's fantastic. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode, in the next video, episode, whatever. Bye, guys. Bye.